Hey family, what's going on? I ain't periscoped in a minute since I was in New Orleans. Anyway, if you're not a Facebook friend, I've been on video today, but I'm hot. I'm ranting today. I am ranting. I'm on my way to go see my mother, who is very ill, and I got a brother who's trying to take me up before I even get there, okay? Got a California crickety-ass cousin who feels like it's her business to report everything I do, but she don't never like nothing on my post, don't never comment on nothing, but she watching. You know, be careful of people like that, whether they family or friends or whatever. They be watching, okay? Whenever you make a post or a video, they don't ever like nothing, comment, share. Facebook like when you do that. That's what Facebook is about, community. They like when you share stuff, when you like stuff, when you post, you know, stuff that people like. I ain't gonna say good stuff, because sometimes people with ratchet stuff get posted right to the top. But my whole thing is, don't be a damn cricket, a family cricket at that. Now I ain't even got to California, and here they go, okay? I blocked his ass and blocked hers too, okay? Because she's our only mutual contact, and we ain't even friends. I'm not even friends with my brother on Facebook. He sent me a request, but I never did confirm it because I don't have time. But I looked today and saw that he sent me a request. But guess what? I blocked his ass before he could even get a damn friendship, okay? I don't want to be friends with family on Facebook because, see, they want to come in and regulate your stuff, okay? Oh, my God. I am so hot right now, okay? This nigga's like, oh, yeah, well, you and your cyber video, your cyber, whatever he said, like, boy, bye, okay? This is my video. This is my page. You don't even call me talking about, I happen to see. You didn't happen to see a damn thing. He ain't never seen not one of my videos, okay? That's because my cricket-ass cousin saw my video and said I said something about him. Then he gonna say, you never said don't tell mom. If I wanted her to know, why would I tell you? I would have told her myself, right? Quit being an idiot. Oh, my God, y'all. I'm on a rant. I'm on a damn rant. Oh, Lord, Father God, forgive me. Y'all pray for me, because I'm a periscope and video everything that happened in California if they get on my nerves. Trust and believe, okay? It ain't nothing worse than family that gets on your damn nerves, okay? You got something to say, say it to me, okay? Don't be a damn cricket. Don't be hiding behind the scenes and all of that stuff, because I'm not the one. I'm not the one. See, my brother thinks I'm still 5. He still thinks I'm his little sister, as in little stature, okay? I'm his grown 54-year-old almost sister. I'll be 54 years old in 4 months, okay? Don't mess with me, okay? I am not the one. I'm not a kid no more. I'm not Lil Val. I'm big ass Valerie, and I will tell you some shit about yourself. I'm hot, y'all. I allowed him to take me up. Woosah. All right, y'all, I love y'all. I got to go. I'm listening to something. I don't know what I'm listening to. Hey. Time to groove on my way to work. I don't even know what this is. Music attained the savage beat. I love you too, sis. I love you. Hey. I don't even know who this is. Who is this? Lil Wayne in Arkansas City. Hey. Big business, bottom line, she can get it. Let her hand it, she feel it. I don't even know what they saying. It just feel good. Hey. Yeah, it's about to go down. I heard that part. I love y'all. Gotta go.